Hi everyone, thanks for joining me. Okay, so I did this on Adobe, two videos. I had to record two videos. One with a 31 second scene, that's the one that you're seeing now. Just that scene for 31 seconds. And then the next video you will see is the same scene, but I'm walking in that scene. And after I finish walking, I put those two scenes together in Adobe, and the one scene of me walking, I think I have it at 30%. I think it's 30% opacity. Okay. And I put those two scenes together. And I render the video, and there you go. You have your ghost right there. I'm not sure if... I'm pretty sure there's a lot of people out there who have actually done this and already know, but if you wanted to know how I did this, that's how I did it. So I used Adobe. I don't use Adobe anymore. They rent it instead of selling it anymore, and so I switched to something else, DaVinci Resolve.